bones used to be hyaline. They used to. Yeah. Bones used to be hyaline cartilage. Formic aid of pregnancy. All bones below the skull, babe. To endochondral ossification, baby. When those blood vessels infiltrate, the perichondrium things change. The changes in nutrition, babe, will cause osteoblasts to change. The steps of bone formation are for you. First step begins with the bone color forming around the diaphysis and encasing inside a periosteal color, baby. Step of bone formation number two. Center cartilage begins to calcify and develops cavities and chondrocytes die. Baby, no, they also start to stabilize. Bones used to be hyaline cartilage. Formic aid of pregnancy. All bones below the skull, babe. To endochondral ossification, baby. When those blood vessels infiltrate, the perichondrium things change. The changes in nutrition, babe, will cause osteoblasts to change. Step three here, bone formation is for you. It's been 3 months and now the cavities are invaded by the periosteal bone, you see. And the spongy bone is forming, oh so spongy. Step four, a bone formation is for you. Diaphysis lengthens, oh no turning back. Medullary cavity finishes craft. Ossification chases cartilage along the shaft. Bones used to be hyaline cartilage. Formic aid of pregnancy. All bones below the skull, babe. To endochondral ossification, baby. When those blood vessels infiltrate, the perichondrium things change. The changes in nutrition, babe, will cause osteoblasts to change. Last step, epiphyseal, calcify by secondary ossification. Cartilage remains on epiphyseal surfaces. And also at the junction of the diaphysis, yeah. You don't need no more steps, you don't need no nothing else, no. Now my baby, you know how embryos form their bones. Go show Dr. Bro, tell her thanks for Mary Canto. Yeah. Right now you're at your best. Go ahead and ace that test. Bones used to be hyaline cartilage. Formic aid of pregnancy. All bones below the skull, babe. To endochondral ossification, baby. When those blood vessels infiltrate, the perichondrium things change. The changes in nutrition, babe, will cause osteoblasts to change. The steps of bone formation are for you.